have to roll up.
You and me both. Where's Sonia?
Blown up. Crawl space. Where are the cops?
Just in with the cop car. Now I gotta skip town again.
I will burn your book!
Cole?
All night, so I wanna know...
What the hell is going on?
Cole, you're too young to understand, okay? Just trust me.
Fuck you!
Cole?
No, you know what? You deserve that what? Just because I'm 12 means I get to be treated like total shit by you.
What happens when you leave here?
What do you mean?
I will burn
it! Okay! Cole! What do you want to know? I used to be so small and so scared. Now I'm strong. And I'm confident. And that's all I ever wanted.
You just used me to get what you wanted.
No. No, Colt, I chose you. I mean, I could have shot you and not Allison, but I didn't. I chose you. Because you're the best.
And you'll leave here and just find another faucet.
You heard that.
I heard everything. This is my house.
Okay.
So you have a plan?
Yeah, we just say they attacked us.
I got him.
Plus, dude, we would have so much fun. It'd just be you and me against the whole world. No one will ever hurt you ever again. There'll be nothing left to be afraid of. Isn't that what you've always wanted?
I guess I have a plan, too.
My dues.
You said it.
Time after time.
When you're ready, you're ready.
A lot of things are scary.
My sentence.
Gotta figure out what you
but
want.
Committed no crime.
Drove a car into your house. I really didn't see that coming. I loved you. I don't care about your dumb book or your stupid cult. I'm an adult. Because when I realized you were the big bad, and you betrayed me and were just gonna hurt other kids, I drove a stolen car through you.
Giffy. I see you, see.
Goodbye.
Drive away.
I couldn't leave you.
That was such a douche car.
Melanie, get over here. Get back here. Now.
Bye.
Oh my God.